dramas aren't only about the smartness of the male leads. It covers various female leads who inspire and motivate the other females with their characters. It is really nice to see smart females who stand up for themselves and have a free-spirited attitude. Apart from the thrilling storyline, these leads catch our attention along with their skills. We have compiled 6 such Chinese dramas with female leads that are worth watching. If you are here for the first time, don't forget to click the subscribe button and hit the notification bell to get notified every time I upload a video. Master of My Own. The story centered around Ning Meng, an ordinary young woman working towards her dream. There is a certain maturity about this drama, as it beautifully and realistically portrayed the growth and ultimately the success of our female lead in her personal and professional lives. She majored in finance, always dreamt of becoming an investment manager, but accidentally became the personal secretary of Liu Jimin. She waited for 3 years and could finally pursue her dream career as an investment director. Ning Meng navigated with grace and determination through the world of capital markets and investment. You Are My Glory. Chao Jing Jing from You Are My Glory shows how to pursue someone they love within boundaries and how to let go when it's time. She is also a great example of how to stand up for yourself and not to lose your identity for your partner, and how to balance a good work and professional life without making uncomfortable compromises for either. She is also witty and a good team member. One can learn a lot from her cheerful disposition and perseverance. Ordinary Greatness. Xia Ji is protected by her father's comrades as her father lost his life in the line of duty 10 years ago. She hoped to find a way to get independent after police academy, but she was also being put aside from dangerous missions like arresting murderers, where her mentor, Deputy Chief Cheng Hao, continued her overprotection. Xia Ji grows from a naive and righteous person to a more careful officer. She chafes at the idea of being relegated to household registration duty until she finds out that this sort of work is also quite interesting and can bring help to people. Lady of Law. Revolving around the incidents around a law firm, this drama involves Xu Ji and Chen Ran. Both of them get associated in a case, with frequent clashes leading them in a mutual understanding as they work together. Xu Ji handles the cases all by herself with her wit and intelligence. Some consecutive events unfold the true nature of Chen Ran in front of her, causing her trust in Chen Ran to fade away. You Are My Dream. Mika is a doctor who dreams to become a surgeon. She is mentally strong and independent woman with a total kind soul. However, not only she is a talented surgeon, but also a diagnostician. Her goals as a doctor are not exactly consistent all the way through the series, and there are a lot of crazy things she has done and is expected to do. Mika is kind but not a pushover. She knows how to stand up for herself and does not let anyone walk over. She is calm, level-headed, and reasonable. Who Rules the World? It revolves around the relationship between two renowned martial artists, Hei Fengxi and Bai Fengxi, as they navigate the treacherous world of ancient politics and rivalries teeming with characters who are hell-bent on ruling the world. Bai Fengxi is a smart and brave yet carefree heroine who stands in the face of justice. She is a cute glutton when there's good food and a headstrong, cheeky opponent when there's a good fight. Secretly, she is also Princess Fengxi Yuan of Qing, who's renowned for her intelligence and eloquence. So that's a wrap for now. Do tell which of the female leads are your favorites among these.